the right pat on that chance.
Even though he had 17 goals on the season last year, that one was most likely not going to find the back.
There's a chance for the Flames. Gaudreau able to score on the power play. As the puck came across, Gaudreau had a wide open net. Flames power play gets its second of the game. It's all tied up at two in Denver.
And good puck movement here by the Flames. You can see pretty simple power play. Same as the last one, just getting pucked back to the point. And spot a wide open Johnny Gaudreau. Great vision.
Colorado goal. So his second of the season from McKinnon and McCarr. Flames back on the attack. They make it a one goal game again. Seconds later, Calgary able to get back on the board. And just like that, Giordano and the Calgary Flames able to answer back quickly.
Great resolve by the Flames. They recognize that goal that put the Avs up 4-2 can really take away some of your will, and they didn't allow that to happen. They were just hungry on pucks. Bennett gets it to March Giordano. Now, I'm not sure how Grubauer lost his net. He gives up a lot of short side. And happy birthday to March Giordano. So March Giordano, a number of times, is just putting pucks to the net. This is, he knows, a great opportunity to score. He had 17 last year.
Over the line, makes a play to Jost. Fanned on the shot attempt. It's picked up though by Kadri with a shot, and that goes wide. Might have gone off Mark Giordano, who sprawled in front of Nazem Kadri.
Clicks this one to the blue line, and it's held in by Vancouver. Here's Pettersson trying to work it quickly in front. Blocked and cleared.
Seven shots already, and would have had an eighth here from Jeff Carter if not for a good block by the captain, Mark Giordano.
In the skates of Sagan, is able to poke it ahead. Ben knocked down by Mark Giordano. Stars have the puck, though. Pavelski checked at center. Knocked over by Mark Giordano. Bumped by Lindholm. Puck comes back to Theodore. Feeds it over. There's a shot by Pacioretty that's blocked neatly by Mark Giordano. And Fleury made a luck pad save. Here's Smith back the other way. Marchessault blocked by a sprawling Mark Giordano. Good play there by the Flames captain defensively. Lucic comes in to take the draw. Gets some help to win it. Mark Giordano plays the puck to Mangiapane. Score! Off the stick and in for Mangiapane, and it's 2-0 Calgary. And that set play off the faceoff, Kelly, works to perfection.
Yes, and two icings by the Flyers led to these faceoffs in the offensive zone. And right from faceoff, great job by the Flames. And Mark Giordano recognized Mangiapane right in the slot, banging his stick. And Travis Sanheim, in an attempt to block it, clearly gets a stick on it.
Ronick again, that was blocked by Brody. And quickly passed ahead by Bennett, carried in by Ryan with a shot. Stick save there by Howard. May have gone off the shaft of the stick.
It definitely did. It beat him cleanly.
Giordano's shot got through, scores! Giordano just puts it on net, and it finds its way in for a 1-0 Calgary lead.
Jimmy Howard has that strange save right here off the top of his goalie stick. Now, I'm not sure if he's thinking about that and a little bit preoccupied by how lucky he was, because that's a harmless-looking shot. But you know what? I do think on seeing the replay, it might hit Mangiapane.
Yep.
There's Mangiapane in the high slot, and beautiful hand-eye coordination. Just redirects that as Jimmy Howard.
Top units back on. Mark Giordano. His shot got through. Stopped by Howard. Rebound. Played back to Giordano. Shoots again. Scores!
This is how you play when you have a lead. So the Flames have a 4-1 lead on the power play. And they continue to attack. You can see all the traffic, layers of traffic. Giordano gets it through. We know Mark Giordano likes to go stick side. And there it opens up and able to make it 5-1 now, Flames.
Slides across, picked up by Tkachuk. And he gets taken out, and a good check by Drew Doughty, who goes low on Tkachuk. And this is the first of Doughty and Tkachuk of any significance we've seen, and it's a giant dog pile. These guys have been pretty quiet tonight in terms of playing against each other, but it erupts here in the third period in a game that's out of reach.
Well, wait till you see Mark Giordano come in from the blue line. Cuts Tkachuk out at the knees, and then you can see Tkachuk just hanging on, and then he just goes after him, and Wagner comes in to help. And look at Giordano, just jumps right over the pile, goes after Clifford. Probably the toughest guy on the ice at the moment.
Giordano looked like a fullback running the short yardage offense there, going up over top into the end zone.
How about the captain just coming in right as soon as he could to get in there and make sure that Kyle Clifford couldn't get at Kachuk.
Face off won by Monahan. Mark Giordano makes a pass to the far boards to Gaudreau. Here's Lindholm, shot, scores!
Right from the faceoff, Monahan wins it. And there's Giordano finding Johnny Gaudreau quickly right through the seam. Right through the slot, that's high skill right there. What vision by Johnny Gaudreau and Lindholm. Beautiful finish. Holtby is waiting. He's not sure if Lindholm's gonna pass to Matthew Tkachuk just to his right.
In comes Huberto with a pass across to Dadanoff. Trying to hit the trailer, Strahlman, that's turned over. Flames have a chance to come back 2-on-1. It's Berlique with Tkachuk. Berlique, Tkachuk scores! A beauty, 32 seconds into the period. The Flames go up 3-2.
32 seconds into the third. What a play by Mark Giordano right there. That's why they get the 2-on-1. He just doesn't give up on the puck. Gets it finally to Frolik. And he slides a beautiful pass over to Matthew Tkachuk. But that's the captain right there, breaking up that pass from Dadanov, leading to this wonderful go-ahead goal.
Brody finds Gaudreau. Monahan almost lost it, but following up is Giordano, and he'll lead the way into the zone to Lindholm. Lindholm up front, Giordano scores! Flames work the old give-and-go to perfection and make it 4-2.
Everything clicking for the Calgary Flames, all the way from their own zone. A couple of give-and-goes, a bit of a break there, but Giordano once again joining the rush, making his stick available. Driving hard to the net. All he has to do, Lindholm, is put it on the tape. And he does that perfectly. Giordano has had a heck of a hockey game, offensively and defensively.
Third of the season for Mark Giordano.
Bounce back to center ice. Here's Kyle Connor in for the Jets. Does a button hook. Hits the trailer. There's the shot by Little. It didn't get through.
Hurricanes turn right back into the zone. Hamilton feeds it back. Here's Walmart. That shot blocked by Giordano. Loose puck. Monahan gets control. Trying to shoot in the corner. Good work by Klein up on the forecheck. Yes. Played to Smith. Can't clear the zone. Kept in by Klein. Here's Mark Giordano. Lines up and shoots. Rene makes the save. Klein on the rebound in front. Klein couldn't get a shot away. Giordano throws a pass across. They score! Alan Klein set up by Mark Giordano. And the game is tied at 4.
First the forecheck. Klein gets in on Irwin. Support by Ryan. Now Mark Giordano's going to pinch in from the point. He keeps the puck alive. And we have a 4-4 game. The Flames have been terrific here in the third period. And a more determined team, not even close to how they started the game. Quick on the forecheck, takes his time, settles the puck down and buries it. Lots of poise.
Cross ice pass broken up on a good play by Foligno. Trying to spring Riley Nash. There's a bit of room, Giordano coming back. Nash crisscrossing, dropped it off. Savard shot blocked. Now the Flames have numbers back the other way. Flames with the empty net, 6 attackers on the ice. Looking for the equalizer. Johnny Gaudreau makes a play to Monahan. Back to Anderson. Across to Mark Giordano. Trapping a front shot. Play to score! It went in off Jason Demers. And we're all tied up at 3.
Incredible. Right from the faceoff. And the captain does it better than most guys in the league. Just getting shots through. Fortunately for the Flames, it hits the Coyotes defenseman. Right in the shaft of the stick. He goes behind the goaltender. Unlikely turn of events we have a 3-3 hockey game.
2 goals in 49 seconds. Giordano from Anderson and Monahan. Off the draw, Flyers control. There's a shot that's blocked by Giordano. Flyers back up ice. They have numbers again. Voracek shoots at a good stick by Mark Giordano. Tipped in front. Hayes couldn't get a stick on it as the puck came over top of the net.
Giordano's going to have an opportunity here to strip Tanev. He does a wonderful job.
Out to center ice. Tierney leads the way over the line. Here's White with speed. White in front. Chip high off the stick. Brady Tkachuk can't believe it. Threw his head back. How did that stay out? Had a wide open net. Puck went over top.
No!
Great chance there for Brady Tkachuk to tie this game.
It's a desperation play by Giordano.
Yuki Haru takes a look, gives the puck to Eichel. Eichel, Reinhardt, pass in front, intercepted, and a good play defensively by Giordano when he clears it all the way down the ice.
Wow, was that ever a world-class play by Giordano.
Over to Eichel. Eichel creeps out with a hard pass to Reinhardt. Shot blocked and cleared. Another good play by Mark Giordano on the penalty kill. That'll do it for the full length penalty as he steps out of the box.
What a key block by Giordano.
Olofsson. Eichel pushes the line and goes in front. Eichel from behind the net to Skinner. Dropped it back to Reinhardt. Shot blocked. Played back to the boards.
And the leadership he's shown with the game that he's played tonight, boy, this has been a fun night watching the captain, Norris Trophy winner last year.
And off the forecheck. Just relentless on the puck, bounced out to Imanja, probably just trying to settle that puck down for a second.
That was a big hit there by Giordano on Dustin Brown. And the rebound goes right to Kempe. Kempe up the ice with a rush. Kempe shoots it. Back there defensively was Giordano.
Good shift by Mark Giordano, recognizing who's dangerous and then following McKinnon around the ice to take away the chance. Ryan Graves shot, and he went immediately to the bench when he is able. And he was talking to the head athletic therapist, and you could tell he was definitely struggling. That was his fourth shot, by the way, and most painful.
Back to the line, long shot, Graves broken up, not out. Graves able to keep it in. Here's Nichushkin, makes a move, and poked away by Mark Giordano. There's McKinnon again in full stride. McKinnon cuts across, makes a play to draw, stopped by Rittich. Rebound, Rittich down, makes the save. Comes back to McKinnon. He'll feed it to the line. Girard with a shot, that goes wide. Played in front, Rittich's down, able to cover up with the crease. And somehow hangs on. All sorts of chaos around the Calgary net.
Jost gets the first good chance here. Rittich makes a nice save, and then it's a mad scramble. After that, he's going to get some help from Mark Giordano. He takes away that pass to Rantanen to help as well. And then Rittich just gets a stick on it and brings it back into his body.
Burns taken away, but it's recovered. Played in front. And a good play, Giordano. Lifted the stick of Rantanen. He couldn't redirect that pass on goal. Burakovsky turning in the corner. They'll work it back. Cuts across to the high slot. Watched by Ryan. And Ryan able to chop it off the stick of Burakovsky and out. Ryan heads high. Burakovsky quick up. Here's McKinnon. McKinnon right in. Can't shoot. Great play by Mark Giordano. And Dubé turns back up ice. He'll feed it over. In comes Monahan. Monahan right in. Scores! Sean Monahan in overtime. And the Flames knock off the Avalanche 5-4. What a game. And what a play by Mark Giordano at his own end of the rink to allow the Flames to go the other way. And another overtime goal by number 23.
McKinnon with the puck on his stick on the forehand. Giordano reads it perfectly. Stick on puck. And Giordano gets a puck to Dubé. Toe drags. And all of a sudden, there's that burst of speed. And Sean Monahan gets away from Burakovsky. Number one thing, what does he always do in tight like that? Elevate. And he beats Francouz. What a great ending to the game. Only fitting it end in overtime.
That's Monahan's 11th career overtime winner. It's a Flames record. And it gives Calgary a 5-4 win. CeCe gets the puck. Feeds it across. Dermott looks for a lane. He shoots, and that hit traffic in front. Tied up by Mark Giordano. Was caught up in his gear as they get set up now. Passed in front, Nylander's shot off the stick of Giordano, and that deflects over the glass, and we get a whistle. Matthews over to Mitch Marner. Marner takes a look, finds Matthews for the one-timer, and that goes off the leg of Giordano into the corner.
This is a good block by Mark Giordano, but they keep a contained triangle. They don't go out and chase the Leafs. They just kind of stick close together and creating all kinds of havoc for the Leafs to get second opportunities on Rittich by staying close in that slot area, not allowing any cross-seam passes.
Here's Matthews, a cross-ice pass, Marner, Berry, shot blocked, rebound, stopped by Rittich on the backhand by Matt, by Tavares, and that shot goes wide by Berry. First penalty comes to an end, Matthews hit the post, and it's covered up by Rittich, the line went off with the puck stayed out, Rittich able to make the save after the goal post stopped the first chance, and the Flames survive that 5-on-3 with 20 seconds left.
There's Giordano with block five. A great save by David Rittich. And here's going to be the Matthews chance. He walks in right off the goalpost. And then Stone and Riddick are able to keep this puck away.
And it's taken away by Brendan Gallagher. Gallagher down the wing, working it on Giordano, who gave him a good hit along the boards, knocked him down.
Mark Giordano on Brendan Gallagher, and the captain able to be really physical and take the winger off the puck. Good shift by the Flames captain.
Lindholm works it down the boards, under pressure, tips it back to Mark Giordano. Monahan, here's Gaudreau, Giordano. Feeds it over to Lindholm. Lindholm, up front, the score! Monahan gets the pass from Tkachuk. Some more outstanding puck movement on the power play, and the Flames make it 3-1.
And again, it's the movement away from the puck. Look, all five Calgary Flames players are in motion, moving, trying to get open. They've got good traffic in front with Tkachuk, and just a perfect pass to Sean Monahan, who just gets down on that one knee to make sure he gets it up over the right pad of Ben Bishop.
Well, Mark Giordano puts a dent in the post with this shot here. The Norris Trophy winner last year had 17 goals, has broke the 20-goal barrier. Just a blast as he walks in from a pretty sharp angle, but he absolutely ripped that one. That's his 11th post this year.
Pettersson gets a good opportunity here. Watch this little fake shot, and then he walks right around Hamonic, but good defense there by Giordano.
Now Eriksson Ek working in. He goes wide on Giordano. Gave a big hit along the boards. Wild get it back to the line. Brodin looks for a lane. Passes to Fiala. Back to Brodin and hit Lindholm's skate. Long shot by Parisi blocked in front, and it's a breakaway.
And moments ago,
Mark Giordano with the big hit. Works it back to the line. Long shot. Stop. Riddick. Rebound. He's down. Able to cover up. Traffic jamming away. And now some rough stuff after the whistle. First real anger we've seen in this game.
Mark Giordano comes in. Clears out the mess in front.
Foligno to Dumba. Back to Marcus Foligno. Nice pass. Cunning lost the puck. Got it back. By the time he did, Giordano in position to make another block. Fourth power play of the game. They're 1-for-3. Down by a goal, inside 6 minutes to go in the third. Here's Gaudreau feeding it over. Giordano in front, they score! Deflected in off Ryan Suter's stick. It's another power play goal, and we're all tied up.
And another crazy bounce. There's been all kinds of them in this game, and when you play as long as Ryan Suter has in this league, you're gonna get some going off you. And this one goes in off Suter. Puts it down to Giordano. He throws it at the net. Suter's trying to take away that pass. Instead, he pokes it right into the top corner. Couldn't have put it any better. Picks the top corner.
Kirby Dock plays it back to the line. Boquist long shot. Never got there. It actually hit Mark Giordano, and then Jankowski clears it all the way down the ice. Fiala back to Ryan Suter. There's a shot blocked by Mark Giordano. He's able to get it out, and it might be a chance for Jankowski shorthanded. He put it wide, tried to go short side, missed the net. Long shot from the line, deflects, never got through. Eriksson Ek back on it. Pushed off the puck by Mark Giordano.
Talbot plays it into the corner awkwardly. TJ Brody up the middle. Kept in, Ethan Bear shoots, that's blocked. Big block by Giordano.
And the Dutch Wayne Gretzky one-hands the puck deep into the zone.
That's a conversation you and I had a number of years ago.
Racing onto the puck is Nick Cousins with a bit of room. Giordano hustles back and got a stick in there. Deflected Cousins shot wide of the goal. Jankowski stands in the slot. Here's Barry back at the line. So it's a 5-on-3.5, but a good play by Mark Giordano to steal the puck and fire it down the ice. Flames control off the opening faceoff. Giordano will skate it down the wing. Tries to cut to the net. Giordano up front. Lindholm stopped by Anderson. Well, that was an unconventional save, but it worked as he sprawled and made the save off Lindholm.
What a smart play by Giordano. Recognized that the Leafs were caught right off the opening faceoff. William Nylander went in too deep, and so he takes advantage of it. He tries to go in for the rush.
Takes a look and gives the puck back to Perron. Quick pass across the shed in front. Blocked neatly by Giordano and clear down the ice.
Leon Draisaitl, great move around Lindholm, gains the zone, trying to do it by himself. Giordano recovers at the last second. We'll give it to McDavid. Back to Klefbom. Draisaitl, one-timer off the stick of Giordano.
And McDavid takes off, left side, sends it across, Cassian shoots, that block by Giordano.
What a block by him. Perfect timing to get down on that shot by Cassian and take it away.
Clean win on the draw by Lindholm. Mark Giordano again. Survey shooting, they score! Matthew Tkachuk with the tip-in.
With a minute 43 to go, Flames tied up at two.
Right off the faceoff, and they're going to get it back to the captain at the blue line. He waits for traffic and then throws it in front.
And Kachuk celebrated like he touched
did,
it, so
right?
They give it to Kachuk for now anyway.
All the way back to the blue line. Stenlin bumping Gaudreau. That gives Wenberg some room in front. And that pass was tipped by Giordano. Walensky was all alone, but Giordano got a stick in the way.
Wow, you're so right, Rick. That was so close.
Coyotes power play mid pack in the NHL will set up here and go to work. Schmaltz with a shot that's blocked.
Out comes Winnipeg, and it's Neil Pionk through center. Here's Pionk over the line, flips it to the right side. Wheeler knocked down. Strong defensive play by Mark Giordano. Gets it to Kopp onto the right side for Wheeler, but broken up by Giordano. It's a breakaway. Mangiapane couldn't handle the pass. He was in behind the Winnipeg blue line. Into the middle, and it's turned over. It's a three-on-one for the Jets. Kyle Connor to the attack again. Drops. Wheeler's shot is blocked. Big block there by Giordano. Left down by Pionk. Back in come the Jets. Jansen Harkins with a shot off the shin pads of Mark Giordano, who leads the Flames in block shots. 10 coming into tonight's game four. Wheeler checked at the line. Under 5 to go in the period. Brody and Giordano up ahead of Luce's Dubé. All alone. Stop, rebound on the line, and it stays out. What a great stop by Hellebuck on that rebound chance that sat on the line. Is it in? The puck over the line when he got up, but the official right there, and I think he'll say that the whistle blew.
An excellent pass to Spring Dubé on this breakaway. Takes the first shot, follows up his rebound, and that one didn't miss by much.
Giordano to the near side. Perlman stepped up on that, overskates it, but slowed it up to keep it in the zone. Another shot block for Giordano.
Yeah, another good block here as this shot tries to get through, and right there you can see Mark Giordano, the captain, go down and make that block. This one here goes off the stick of Mark Giordano and dribbles through and past the glove of Cam Talbot.
Two-goal Dallas lead in the third period in the late stages last night. He's getting in the shot, and that's blocked by Giordano. The captain gets down to make a big play. But a chance to cut this two-goal lead in half, and here's Ben in front. Sagan, Radulov blocked, loose in front, Talbot down. Still available, and Giordano rolls it out. Mad scramble in front of the Calgary net.
Good blocking in front to get sticks and bodies, anything you can to try and deny those chances.
A little practice just in case Dallas pulls the goaltender. Radulov can't get it past Giordano, and they'll be turned back once again. Kick back to the line for Klingberg once again. John Klingberg, Miro Heiskanen blocked by Giordano. Puck along the boards, and the Flames will get it out. Jamie Benn recovers it. Here's John Klingberg. His shot. Loose puck in front. Radulov fired it high with an open net off that angle.
Giordano went down to block it. Talbot was down and out for the moment.
Send it around to Pavelski. Both Dallas goals for Joe Pavelski. John Klingberg across. One-timer Sagan off Giordano and high up into the seats.
Nice block by Giordano. Getting that shooting lane. So important not to allow that to get through. You can see the traffic in front, and just an excellent block by Giordano on that blast by Sagan.
Back to the line. The captain's got it. Gives it to Backlund. Back to Giordano. Fires off the crossbar. And a huge ricochet all the way back out. And Giordano comes close.
And he can really shoot it from there. We saw Giordano rip that one from the blue line through the traffic and rings it off the bar. And here it is here. Traffic in front, just get it there. And a great job to shoot that on the fly. You can't hang on to it for too long. Crushes the bar.
Back for Klingberg. And the Stars try to work it ahead. Nearly give away. They do. Lindholm in front. A centering play by Mangiapane. Giordano moves up. And right now it's Calgary taking it to Dallas. A shot is blocked. It comes across for Giordano. Back to TJ Brody. Lindholm looking for his first goal of this series. Brody shooting it. Scores! The Flames on the board first. On a redirect in front.
I don't know if you could ask for a better start from the Flames. They've come out in every single shift. The puck's gotten in behind. They've established that forecheck. And this is the urgency, desperation you have to play with. And what a deflection by Mangiapane in front. The wrist shot by Brody gets through right there, the tip of the stick. No chance. Look at Hudobin, has no idea where this puck is. Four bodies are in front of him, and he just puts his arms up and tries to make himself as big as possible. But that puck finds its way home in the top corner.
Andrew Mangiapane with his second goal of the postseason. TJ Brody across. Gaudreau's in deep. Around. Trying to tuck it in. And Hudobin got there in time. Now a race for it. Radulov charging down the ice after it. He had a man open, but Giordano knocked away the pass with Sagan driving the lane.